Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Psalm 71, verse 14. But as for me, I will always have hope. I will praise you more and more. Do you always have hope? Friends, if others are losing hope, how about you? Will you lose hope also? Will you be like David who says, as for me, I will always have hope. Friends, what can cause you to lose hope? Well, a lot of things. But foremost, friends, when you are abandoned, when you are forsaken by God. Friends, often we say that, what hope do we have without God with us? And therefore, friends, let's develop that relationship with God, just like David. David said that I will always have hope. Why? Because David was so assured that God was always with him. God will not forsake him because he was holding on to the promise of God that he will never leave him nor forsake him. And therefore, he said that I will always have hope because someone will always be with me. Right? But if you put your hope in men, friends, and they abandon you, what is left? Nothing, friends. Nothing is left because you put your hope in men. But if you put your hope in God that will not leave you nor forsake you, then always have hope. Yes, there could be delay in the blessing. There could be delay in the help that you're waiting for, but don't lose hope. Amen. Always remember, friends, that Jesus is our blessed hope. He will come to save us. And then he said, I will praise you more and more. That's the way to go, friends. If you want to develop relationship with God, praise God more and more. Even in times of trials, well, the more that you praise God. Hallelujah. We are commanded, friends, to give thanks in all circumstances. Then give thanks. Praise God more and more. Don't be one of those who will lose hope and then suddenly, friends, they just drop out of the presence of God. They won't even want to come and praise God now because they thought that they were abandoned. Well, if you believe, friends, that God is God and that he is faithful, then don't question the faithfulness of God. If you feel that God has abandoned you, check again. Maybe something had separated you from God. And of course, we know that sin can separate us from God. And so we might feel, friends, that God is so far from us. But friends, God would always be there waiting for us to come back to him, to repent, to be restored to him. But if we draw away from God even more rather than praising God more and more, then that will be the end of us, friends. But let us be like David. The assurance, friends, that he got said that I will always have hope. Let's have the same attitude. Always have hope, regardless of what you're going through, regardless of the problem. Well, friends, nothing is too hard for the Lord. And therefore, today, let us praise God more and more and put our hope in him. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up his countenance on you and give you his peace, his shalom. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.